Ye knew we come to stupid lazy movie theater would want. Twas a movie want watch. Oh, okay. I got movie. I want see cashback. No. No. You can't see movie. Because it's rated X because for Arkansas, based on real life, Z3X, and worst of all, Macamp. And you have to be 18 to see this movie. But look on ultra bright side that can make your eyes burn, and you cannot see anymore because you are staring at the sun. You can watch Inuyasha the movie. E2, The Castle Beyond the Looking Glass. It's rated X. Why? Because Cashback is rated X. You can watch Inuyasha the movie. E2, The Castle Beyond the Looking Glass. No. I want see cashback of that finale. Gay carp. Stoop acting like a Karen. You can watch Inuyasha the movie. E2, The Castle Beyond the Looking Glass or Go Home. No. I don't want see the part of Inuyasha the movie 2, The Castle Beyond the Looking Glass 1103 when they are skinny dipping. I want to see cashback. The frick did I told you? I said no. Now everyone is looking at use in their third glasses. How about me go on genocide rampage? No. You will never go on genocide rampage. Me want to see cashback. Right. Now. Get ready for the no beam in 3, 2, 1. Now. IT, I will go on a genocide rampage. Rawr.
Put your hands up behind your back.
Never.
Rawr.
Alakazim, my camp. Luke Carriol. Charizard.
How dare destroy a movie theater? Then it counts as today punishment day. First punishment, sitting on a really spiky chair. Ow. Last punishment, death by Mao and you. There is no moral to this story.